possible to work, even while you wait. Hello there, this is Pastor Pete Pavelic. Thank you so much for joining me for this edition of the Daily Devo. Today I've been reflecting in Acts chapter 17, and I want to read this portion of scripture to you, but before I do, I want to invite you to come over to my website, pastorpete.org. You can find this podcast and many other Daily Devos. You can find our Daily Devo email sign-up list there. I would encourage you to take advantage of that and get this in your inbox every morning, and you can also there at pastorpete.org, find information about a trip that's coming up next summer, June of 2023, to Greece. I would love for you to check out that travel brochure and all the details about the trip and sign up to go with me if it's something that interests you. And the reason I bring that up today is because we will be visiting Athens, the place we're reading about today in our scripture. We'll be visiting Athens. We'll stand in this place. We're going to get to unpack all of these scriptures, and it is going to be incredible. I'll put a link in the show notes below, but again, you can find that at pastorpete.org. Go check it out. It's going to be an incredible trip. Acts 17, verses 15 and 16 says this: "Those who escorted Paul brought him as far as Athens. And after receiving instructions for Silas and Timothy to come to him as quickly as possible, they departed. While Paul was waiting for them in Athens, he was deeply distressed when he saw that the city was full of idols. So he reasoned in the synagogue with the Jews and with those who worship God, as well as in the marketplace every day with those who happened to be there." Paul finds himself again in a place he never intended to be. He's just come out of Macedonia. The persecution has gotten so tough there, he's had to leave. He originally found himself in Macedonia, a place he never planned on being because of a vision that God gave him. And now he's in Athens, another place he never thought he would be, and he's alone. And while he waits there, he is overwhelmed with the paganness of this once great city. Now, the glory of Athens had long since passed. When Paul was there, Athens was not in its heyday or in its prime, but the paganness of Athens was evident, and it was a stench in the nostrils of Paul and certainly in the nostrils of God, to the point that Paul just could not help himself. So while he was waiting, he was working. The word of God burned inside of him. I'm reminded of Jeremiah chapter 20, verse 9, where Jeremiah says, "There is in my heart, as it were, a burning fire shut up in my bones, and I am weary with holding it in, and I cannot." Paul couldn't hold it in. I know this feeling personally. Sometimes God just speaks through you, and you cannot hold it in. Paul is in Athens, and he says, "I've got to go and reason in the synagogue and reason in the marketplace and do what I can while I wait for my companions to arrive." My friend, you may be in a place of waiting, a time of waiting, a place you never thought you would be, but can I encourage you? You can work even in the waiting. Find a way to allow God to use you today, even if you're waiting. May God bless you. Go over to pastorpete.org. Check out this trip to Greece. It's going to be incredible. I hope you can join us. Pastorpete.org. God bless.